With me is Matty Crossen after Billingham Town's 5-0 win at Ryton and Crawcrook. That's now 6 wins in a row, I believe, in the league, top of the form table. Creeping up that table, getting closer to promotion spots.
Yeah, can't knock us really. We've done everything everyone wanted, especially Baz wanting us to climb the leagues and focus on that. And the Vars, obviously, big weekend next weekend, can't wait. But yeah, we've got to focus on the league. For me, the strongest team in the league, easily. We've played right up leagues above, and we played the likes of Washington's and stuff like that, and we competed with them, and it was just great games.
Went 2-0 up today, and got a bit scrappy after that. Do you think it was a case of just getting the game away, get the 3 points, get home?
Yeah, that's exactly what it was. Yeah, job done at half time, and we just said in half time, this is how good teams come out and carve results out against these sort of teams and these sort of conditions, and that's all we did really.
And even Hutchie, one of them games where nothing really went.
Yeah,
he still gets 2 goals though.
Yeah, beating off scraps, one and then pops up and gets a couple of goals. But he's in form, and we've got quality players throughout the team. And it's,
so you've been with us about a month and a half now, I think. How have you settled in then?
Loved it, absolutely loved it. Obviously being injured a bit, missed a few games, but back there enjoying it. Just trying not to pick up any injuries, and it takes me a couple of games, a few months to settle in and get my form going, but starting to get my form together.
Someone's saying to me that you don't normally play centre half, is that right?
Usually right back, but
right back.
Yeah, but I think it's, I don't know, Bass's idea, and I love it.
What's the lads' thoughts for Saturday then at Boxford?
Yeah, can't wait, just gonna go into it. We're not gonna look at the fixture and think it's already won. We're just gonna go into the game and just think, it's any other fixture, that sort of thing. We've got that mentality, where we don't even go through patches where we worry about the games. It's the likes of, we've got gears to go up.
Since Bishop Auckland,
exactly,
it's just been a totally different squad,
and
different team.
Ashton away, we just didn't even get out third gear. And other games, hopefully we'll step on against Boxford and do that. It'd be the icing on the cake, beating them and then through to the last 32.
It'd be interesting to see what the top 5-6 sides think it was at the moment, with the scores we're getting,
I know,
5-0s
yeah.
And 7-0s.
I know, they'll be looking over the shoulders, obviously. You've got to be, haven't you? Look at the performances we're putting in. 7-0 up against Wickham, who are beating teams around us as well, so, and in the top few, so you can't argue with it. We're enjoying it.
Good thing is, as well as the Vars runs, helped our league form as well.
The confidence has grown, hasn't it, in the togetherness of the lads as well.
Yeah, it's great to be a town at the moment.
Yeah,
cheers, mate.
No problem.